it allows us to segment our inventory really well. My company, it's a combination of O&O properties as well as an influencer network made up of a couple thousand different sites. So just being able to easily create different types of products with different types of targeting just allows us to manage that set of inventory a lot easier.